Skip out at second base, two away, and the break-even pitch. A one-hopper slowly hit it under the glove of Castro, and that'll bring in another run. Well, Castro knew it was a do-or-die play, but just straight whiffed on it, and when it got by him, it allows Schumaker to come all the way home.